Guys, serious question. I've always wondered, what is the... ¿Qué onda con este guy? Hold on. Hold on. Este señor que se pone aquí en La Homa. Este señor. I don't know. I've seen him there for the past 10 plus years, I think. Does anybody know his story? I'm just curious. Dice que he's a veteran. I'm just curious. Like, antes, like 10 years ago, se miraba más chingado que nada. Like, he really actually looked como que he was struggling. Like, bad. I think one of my mom's friends ofreció trabajo un día, and he said no. He's a panhandler, I think, yeah. Pero siempre está ahí. Always, siempre, siempre está ahí. I don't know. Do you guys, anybody know him? Like, what's his story? Porque ahorita se mira, like, se mira como que hasta tiene vest nuevo. I don't know. I'm just curious. ¿Será por un pedo?